So, Your Excellency, we are doing this interview for the Golden Jubilee of the Collegio. First is, when did you stay here at the Collegio, and where you studied, and what course you took?
I came here October of 71, and I had already my licentiate in philosophy and licentiate in theology. But since I was in a hurry and the bishop told me not to waste time, so I took a shortcut. I chose the easier one, which is the doctorate in philosophy. We were supposed to observe for 6 months and then write our thesis after you have found your moderator. So after 6 months I left the Collegio. I went to New Jersey to write my thesis, and after a year or so I came back without the thesis, and so I had to stay in my room for a couple of months and finish my thesis and submitted it immediately to my moderator, who said, "This is not the way. You do not complete it immediately. You have to submit every chapter." So I said, "Yes, I know that, but you know, my bishop is calling me, so I have to go home." Then he said, "Okay." So from then on, after my defense, I am now a doctor in photography, in philosophy.
So your fond memories here at the Collegio?
My fond memories here, I do not know if you could call it fond memories. We were very few, I think about 8 of us, and Filipinos, who had also seminarians or priests from other countries like Mexico, the United States, and especially the African countries and India. So then we were about 8, but 4 of those made it to the episcopacy. Number 1 was Pelayo, and then Bishop Arguelles, and then Bishop Raul Martires, and myself. And we were then very poor, so I think it was during this time that they thought of selling half of the lot here at the Collegio. I was not here anymore when they sold it, but my fond memories, the procurator, which was Monsignor Capo Lopez, Patricio Lopez, taught us how to catch fish, trote. And so we went to the man-made lake, competed with other people there, and whatever we brought back was our viand for the day. So we were helping, and at the same time we were enjoying fishing trout.
Your advice to the student priest?
My advice to them is this. You are not here to change the whole world. You are here to have a degree, However, you get it, and there were people who were visionaries, and they wanted the greatest doctoral thesis, but they never completed because they were so engrossed in having the best thesis ever written in this world. But I did not do it. All I have to do is to relax, and whatever my capabilities are, I gave, and I finished immediately. I wrote my thesis in 2 months, and I went back to the United States. And after, when I had when I could buy the ticket back home, so I left. That was in 1974.
And finally, your message for the golden anniversary of the Collegia.
Oh, golden jubilee. I who greet them, all those who will be present here, and let us pray that the Collegio will persevere in its apostolate of bringing up good academicians and also models in the priestly profession, because we have to do it, because those who were sent here are supposed to become later on the leaders in their own places. Thank you.